this pretty much about motivation, man. Motivation for all the guys out there that like a female out there that's talking about she gay, man, or she don't, you know, really mess with guys or nothing like that, man. This pretty much what this is about right here, man. And the perfect example of this is, you know, to me, one of the coldest female rappers out there, her name Bally Baby, man. Just a few years ago, she was on Vlad talking a lot of heavy shit, talking about how she don't like boys or dudes already. She ain't attracted to them or don't really like find them, like, you know, like, this is not her thing. I think she said she tried one before when she was early in her life or whatever, but she just basically was talking about how they not her thing and she's just into women and girls. And, you know, she was real, like, on that vibe, but not fucking with dudes at all, man. Not at all, man. And, you know, to me, she look good, too. She definitely can definitely get it, man. She's skinny as fuck, though, but I don't mind, man. Shit, you know, I take them all different sizes, especially when they skinny, too. But, her beats be, she got some good beats and shit, too. But, man, that's not what this is about right now. But, other than that, a lot of people think she whacking stuff, too. But, you know, it is what it is. Opinions is whatever. But, as her, she's been talking about how she just like women and stuff, man. And that was just a few years ago. She was really hanging on that, man. She even talked about it in so many interviews how she don't like dudes and all that. And look at this, man. For about a few years later, she fucking pregnant. She hugged up with a dude. And shouts out to that dude. I don't really fuck with his rapping or whatever like that, you know, the auto-tune shit. I don't know what the fuck, you know. They making projects and shit together, but he definitely got her pregnant. He did his job, he did his thing, man. That just goes to show you, man, if it's a female out there that you digging and stuff, man, she talking about she ain't really mess with guys, man. Low-key, she probably do, man. I've seen this too many times, not just with Bally Baby. All throughout my life, all throughout, everywhere, man. Women, a lot of them gay women do be capping, man. They do be liking dick on the side. That's a fact. A lot of them be having kids and all that, man. She did all that capping, and now she pregnant. She hugged up talking about getting married to a dude. So this is just strictly motivation, man. Just keep pushing. If you like a girl and she might be gay or she might be leaning towards stud and stuff, man, and you still like her or whatever like that, man, don't give up, man, because she can definitely jump back in that lane and end up taking dick, man. It's not a big transition for her, man. Not at all, man. It's different, man. With a dude, 9 times out of 10, when he go gay and stuff, man, he gonna be messing with guys really like that. He ain't really going back to women like that. But women, they'll dip back with a dude so quick, man. And that's just, Bally Baby was capping real hard. She was talking a lot of shit how she don't find dudes attractive. She don't really fuck with dudes. She just strictly want girls. And, you know, now she pregnant now. She about to have a baby, man. Dude tanned it up. He hitting them guts. You can just tell with some of the shit he posts and some of the pictures and shit they got out there, man. He been tanning that up, hitting that raw every day. And she got a pregnant, man. Shout out to him, man. I'm saluting to him just for getting her pregnant, man. That's a nice piece to get pregnant right there. He did his thing right there when he got her pregnant. And then that just is what it is, man. Keep pushing, man. That girl or woman, no matter how old she is, too, man, whether she 70, 50, 80, 100, 20, 30, 40, however, man, and she talking about she ain't really mess with dudes like that, just don't give up, man. You catch her on the right day, man, you'll be piping before you know it, man. Facts.
We.